aga tayong nakapunta dito sa farm. Sumaglit muna ako rito to pick up rice hulls for the chicken coop, the pig pen, and the brooder. The owner said they don't have enough, but he's willing to give me 3 to 4 sacks, so I think that's good enough. This is a rice mill and it's harvest time again, that's why there's abundance of rice hulls now. This is the rice hull that I got. I am going to use it for the chicken coop, the brooder, and the pig pen. It's been a week now since I changed their beddings, so I'm changing it again to make sure that their flooring is dry and clean. I will be putting rice hull in the chicken coop bedding to make sure that it's dry and clean. This is how it should look like, clean and dry. So I'm just throwing pieces in the flooring. I'm just throwing the rice hull in the flooring, and then I will spread it like this. As you can see, the chickens love the dry bedding. They are now starting to scratch. See? This is how the chickens love it. It's dry and clean always. I'll put some on the other side for the Rhode Island Red. It's all trampled already, so I need to put in a fresh rice hull in there. Okay, the black Australorps bedding is good. The Rhode Island Red bedding is good as well, dry and clean. And the rooster's bed is also dry and clean. This will be the next that I will put in rice hull. I only have a few left, but I need to use it on the brooder. So black Australorp, loving them. Also the silkie loves their new bedding, looking good. So this is my silkie, Chinese silkie, which is known for their black meat. I hear sounds of chicks that are hatched, so we will check. Okay, we have one. Let's see if we have others in there. Okay, we have another one, so we will wait more. I think there's more that has hatched, but this one wants to brave the world already, so I'm putting them back to their mother and to at least have warmth in there. Okay. I'll leave her for now. They are now out of their nest. So we have, I think, 6 eggs hatch for my Chinese silkie. So I've given them chick booster. So right now, the mother hen is teaching them how to pick food on the ground. And this rooster is also trying to call the hen. Seems to call her to say there is feeds as well here. Once in a while, I let the hens hatch their eggs, so this way they will experience their natural way of brooding, hatching, and taking care of their chicks. Then after this, I will go back to hatching in the incubator again to rest the mother hen. Thank you for joining me today, and see you next time.